I'll be honest, I'm not even a Star Wars fan except for two things, Jedis and lightsaber battles, and oh boy. We've got lightsabers that look like katanas, this chick has a lightsaber umbrella that she uses to helicopter into a fight, this dude uses a crystal to supercharge his lightsaber into a rainbow super saber so he can go at hyperspeed while standing on the nose of an X-Wing so he can tear a fucking Star Destroyer in half. This shit had so much lightsaber porn, General Grievous had to watch it in incognito mode.